I figure we'll do one of the new story missions, and then we'll go and do the one side mission, the golf course. And then we'll come back and do more story stuff.
Sounds good.
Let me come into here. I still don't think the invite system in the game is 100% correct, so we're just going to do it the regular way.
Okay.
If you alt-tab out of the game, you should have an invite from Steam.
Yep. I accepted. And loading dirt.
Hello, Baka. This here. You ready?
I'm ready. Let's go. What the heck is this thing?
Looks like it's part of that other statue.
Could be. Hi, Baka. I love your kitty. So cute. I don't know how you can bear to just be fostering it. I would be going, this kitty is mine. Yeah, animals do take time to take care of, don't they? Especially when they have to be cuddled so much. Have you named her? Aw, Cece, that's cute. Hey, I'm up here, mister.
I got stuff I gotta reach. Starting to think the left and right sides of this are both counted as the same piece, because I've cleaned like three chunks back here. Yep. And it hasn't counted any of them yet, so I think the other side needs to be washed too. I'll wash those.
I guess she'll just take the rear and give me the finger.
That's the way I like it. And there's that. Hey, Courtney, what's up?
Hey, Courtney.
Am I going to stream early on the 19th for Stray? No, I'll stream at the normal time. 19th is a like a Thursday or something, right? No, it's a Tuesday. Yeah, no, I'll be at work. I might start a little early, but I'm not gonna, it's not gonna be like earlier in the day. Maybe like 6 instead of 6:30 or something. Excellent. Yeah, I'm very much looking forward to Stray. It looks like it's going to be really cute. I don't know if I'll have my new computer ready by then, but...
Oh, you're getting a new computer?
Yeah.
Cool.
I got all the parts in. I'm gonna start trying to put it together this weekend.
You gonna do a stream about it?
No. No, it'd be way too much of a pain. I'm gonna put pictures and stuff on, in Discord, though. As I progress through. That.
Oh, you've already done a putting together once.
I did it twice. Yeah.
Twice?
Yeah, I've had two of them.
I didn't realize that.
Want this. Apparently they're doing evacuations in the game.
Evacuations of the volcano area?
I think so. I didn't catch that what the name of the volcano was, but they said they're evacuating a place called Muckingham.
Muckingham, okay.
That may also just be the city we work in. Like, maybe all our customers are from Muckingham, kind of thing. That would kind of fit well with the Powerwash Simulator. Muckingham? Everything's so mucky.
That all this water we're using isn't running off the sides and cleaning something down there.
Yeah, exactly. I always thought that too. I was like, that'd be a nice touch. That's probably like really complicated.
Yeah, and it really kind of defeats the challenge of the game, I guess.
Yeah. Did you get the tip of the finger up top?
Got as much as I could get from the top.
I'm trying to clean.
So yeah, I went all the way out to the as far to the end as I could.
Okay, I'm cleaning the bottom, so it should be done here shortly.
Okay.
Hey, there we go. Wait, where's the shop again? Escape. Shop. Power wash.
To have a new... couple of new, guns, or... maybe it's just tips, I don't know.
Equipment, here we go, equipment. Pro triple tip nozzle.
Oh.
I'm gonna buy that. What is the triple tip nozzle? Nozzle. Triple tip. Oh, it's triple the really thin kind that's super powerful.
Yeah.
It's three of those in a line, so it makes them wide.
Oh, cool. That could be useful.
Heck yeah, dude. Oh man, I'm cleaning so much faster now. It kind of feels... It feels like the gun from Dead Space. not that one. The base gun. Whatever it was called. Plasma cutter. Oh man, this thing's awesome. You gotta switch to this.
Okay.
I bought it, so you should have it in your listing. You see it?
No.
So you press E, right?
I pressed E. Let me scroll down.
And you go to nozzles.
Oh, wait a minute. Try this a different way. Okay, nozzles.
See the triple?
Yeah. Okay, select.
Put that on. Now spray.
Oh, does it automatically put it on there?
Yeah, that's what you just did when you selected it. You put it on.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, dude. This thing is so good. This is great for endgame stuff, because you can just, like... Once you've reached really, really far into the game, you're like, man, I could use something that just cleans faster. Here it is!
It's really good in those crevices.
Yeah. You can really get up in there. Oh, okay, there we go. Here. There we go. Oh, it's right there. How do I get that? Stand up!
It's got a longer range, too.
Yeah, because it's so much higher power. Man, this is really cool.
I think I've got everything up here done. Let me make sure I got this crevice here. No, not quite. Mm-hmm. Got it. Okay.
Somebody's complaining that the volcano's about to explode and all the work we did on his house is going to be for nothing.
Oh, are you seeing these pop up on your screen?
I am, yeah.
Okay, because I don't see them.
I'm assuming it's because I'm the host.
Yeah.
Yeah, so somebody is all like, hey, all that work you did is going to be for nothing now that the volcano's going to explode. But the car looks good, thanks. All right, man. Have a good one, I guess? I don't know. Nothing I can do about the volcano. Man, the palm of this hand is going to be interesting to get.
Lots of crevices?
Well, not only that, but like, it's the fingers are like curled around inside it.
Oh yeah.
So it makes it challenging to get up into some of these areas. Gotta get the underneath of the fingers too. Yeah, that one's done. Alright, we got the hand itself, we've got the palm, which is apparently is a separate portion. And then we have two distal finger phalanges. Which I guess is the inside of the fingertips.
Phalanges are the knuckles. Or actually the bones.
Yeah. You're working on the back of the hand at the moment?
Yeah.
Bless you, Cappy.
That was a big piece.
Yeah, same. I got the palm, too. So we just have two distal phalanges. It's the ring finger. The tip of the ring finger is still dirty. Hard to get in there.
And that's all from underneath, right?
I think so. I'm trying to get it from outside because I've got a lot of it from underneath, but... two more fingers in. This one. Yeah. Okay. So we have one left. Hey, you got it. Good job, Mom.
Very good.
What is an awkward angle to look at that hand from?
Yeah. And he's pointing to...
Turns out it's... He's probably pointing to the volcano.
Yeah.
All right, let's go back.
No, he's pointing away from the volcano.
Oh.
Telling them which way to go, I guess. Because if you come out here... Oh, you're not even in the screen anymore.
No, okay. I'm picking up the next map.
Alrighty.
Sorry. It said it kicked you out.
Yeah, game session closed by host.
Let me get you in. Oh my god. Alright, you're going to have to alt-tab again. Bring up Steam real quick.
Got it.
Where are you? There you are. Right click. I can't. Sorry, I had co-op turned off.
Oh, that would do it.
I was like, why can't I invite you?
Huh.
There we go. I got it. It's not you. It's not you, it's me.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't worry about it. You're doing 100% right. Okay. I'm gonna take a look at this thing real quick. Oh my gosh. See, there's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like there's 9 holes in total.
I'm not even in the game right now.
Did you get the invite?
No.
What about now?
No.
You're tabbed out, right?
I'm tabbed out. I'm holding alt tab and...
Well, don't hold. You gotta let go of alt tab.
Well, yeah. And it's on the stream page.
No, it needs to be on Steam.
Oh, that's what I meant. Steam. Sorry. It's on the Steam page for Power Wash Simulator.
All right. Do you have any Steam windows down at the bottom, like on your system tray?
Yeah, I have Power Wash.
No, not Power Wash. Steam.
Yes.
Okay. Are there any additional windows of Steam open, like a secondary window?
There it is.
There you go.
I see it.
She got it.
Finally.
All good.
Okay, so now let me get back into Power Wash.
Yeah, it's a 9-hole mini golf course.
Oh, fun. Well, I guess we might as well get started.
I wonder if we're supposed to play golf. Hold on. Let me see if I can.
I did see today that they added balls, so evidently you can.
Why would, if they're going to make a mini golf course, why would they not have added balls to begin?
I know.
Are you kidding?
It just seems like a natural thing.
Hey, I made it in. I kind of like how some of these missions have limited tools. So like we don't have our super power washer now.
Yeah.
I like that. I'm sure there's a lot of people that'll play this. They'll be like, that's not cool. I worked all this time to get it. Oh man, that's extra challenge.
Well, plus this level was here before they came out with that, so it may not have been designed for it.
Yeah.
If that makes any sense.
No, it makes perfect sense. At least to me. Like, I get it.
Castle Mini Putt.
What's the name?
Castle.
Castle.
Castle Mini Putt. It's on this archway.
Excellent.
Well, you're just moving right along over there.
Well, I'm cleaning lots of small items, so it's kind of cheating.
Well, it counts.
I wonder what the final story mission is.
Something to do with the volcano.
I certainly hope so. Because they've been setting it up for a while.
Come on, I'm trying to pick up the ladder.
We have to clean the entire city again.
It won't let me pick up the ladder.
It shows that it's already picked up. Walk away from it for a second. How about that? Did that move it for you?
Not where I need it.
Where
I
do
need,
you?
I need the sides of this thing. Maybe this will do it, though.
Okay. It let me move it, so if you need it again, just let me know. I'll move it where you want it.
Okay.
If it's giving you problems, like...
I don't know what that... Why that didn't
it
let
looked,
me move it.
From my point of view, it looked like you were holding it in your hand.
Huh. Didn't look like that to me.
That's why when you moved away, I think the game was all like, well, she can't be holding it. She's really far away now, so it let me pick it up. Multiplayer is not perfect, but it's really good.
Archway.
Hey, did you get it?
Yep.
All right. That's adorable.
Hi, Kathy.
Mom says hi.
Hi.
Horace Knight. What'd you say?
I said I got the top of the fence this far around anyway.
Excellent. I'm gonna try to clean these entryway steps. I think the game considers them all one piece. Yeah. Perfect. Bucket is still dirty. There we go. Nope, that's the wrong button. Put that right there. About it from over here. Hey, I got it. It's totally safe to be doing this like that. You can grab the other side of these bushes.
Yeah, as much as I can. I can't get up close to the fence from here.
That's alright, I can finish that part.
But I can get quite a ways out. Because I'm using an extension wand.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay. There's some areas behind this windmill, the blades, that I haven't gotten.
Okay.
I'm gonna jump down. Ugh. There we go.
Oh, cool. The blades are swords. I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Okay. These two are still dirty. Okay. That one. Hey, alright. Windmill's done.
this was graffiti on the wall over here. It's not. It's butterflies.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, it is.
Whoop. Okay, I figured it out. Man, that fence looks good.
Doesn't it? I was going to be able to get up top, but it's not tall enough.
You can go all the way around the golf course and it'll get you up top.
Oh, okay. Okie dokie.
Like, if you go all the way to, like, hole 9. Hole 9 is at the very top of that castle.
Okay.